I like about Mike Lee's plan, though, is he's going to fund the entire rest of the government, except for Obamacare. You'll pass those appropriations, and then it's up to the Democrats. If they want to shut down the government over Obamacare, I guess they can, but that's their choice, right? Do you think the Republicans have the courage to do that?
Frankly, probably not. I do, and I will stand with Mike Lee saying that Obamacare shouldn't be funded and that we should force the Democrats in the Senate and the president to come forward and tell us why it's such a great plan. Because why are they delaying it? Why are they giving special waivers to their friends? Why have some corporations gotten waivers and other corporations not? Why are some businesses going to get exemptions and then some individuals not? I think they really need, if they're going to cherry pick and select out for some, they need to re-explain this to the American people.
All right.